You installed that a while ago? I don't have Resident Evil. Don't have it. Waiting for a sale. Waiting for a sale. Let's do a tutorial. Ooh, I got an achievement for that. Okay. Okay, that's All right, now it's a pre But it doesn't look like great on my other Xbox game. What? Through the prelog. Bunch of ships invading or what? Message incoming. This is an official and top secret message to all army members of the United Countries of Earth. We are at war with an unexpected enemy. This enemy appeared 1 month ago, the 11th of February, 2324. Close to the space station, Hope 2. Please look at the next images for further information. Ooh. Hello, Night Tim. How's it going? 50 miles from Hope 3. Oh, it's been destroyed. That's not very good. RIP. A plan has already been developed. The mission will take place in 3 days at the Hyperjump Port Stellaris. I'm waiting for you to get me it. A Sentinel Chase class spaceship will jump to the center of the hive. According to our scientists, this should maximize our chances of success. Okay. How's it going, BX?
Sentinel 52. The particle accelerator is ready. Please bring your ship in the center of the accelerator and wait for the hyper jump. You will jump straight inside the hive. Regarding your calculations, the center of the hive is empty, and there you can destroy it from inside. Be careful. Good luck.
Roger. Thank you,
Bates. I'm waiting for you to get me it. Duh. You like to see a Starfield controller? Go on Twitter, there's a bunch of stuff on there. You're winning it on Friday, Where are you gonna win that from?
Do you receive me? Do you receive me? The jump was successful.
Roger, we receive you clear and loud. Are there any activities around you? Please check the scanners.
The situation seems to be stable. No activities. Wait. I can see something above my ship.
Ooh. What the?
Base to Sentinel 52. Base to Sentinel 52. Can you hear me? We have lost him.
Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. 5 days later. The 10 space pilots, John. As you know, the previous mission was a failure. There was not such time left. We had already prepared a new plan to defeat the enemy. You had to enter inside the hive from the outer hall. You will be the first fleet pilots to enter the and explore the entire hive. Other pilots will follow, and you carry out secret mission. We will try to teleport ammo and weapon close to your ship so that you will always have enough firepower. The meeting for the mission is on 20th of March, 2324, at the Hyperjump Base Stellaris at Gate 7. Good luck and God bless you. Commander Robert M. Richkova. More like 6 months. That's funny.
Space pilot John Leon, we count on you. Let us know when you can see the hull of the hive. It should be visible right after the hyper jump. Good luck, and God bless you.
Oh, okay. Now it lets me go there. That's stupid. Oh, what about this Jordan guy? Yeah, what about him? There's hyperdrive.
Base. The hyper jump was successful. I can see
rip.
The outer hull.
Oh. Too loud. I don't think there's a option to do that. Let's see. Oh, there is an option. There's no option to. There's no option to do that. That's silly. It should be does collect. That's funny. If it's too loud, my bad. I can't control it.
John Leon to base. The hyper jump was successful. I can see the outer hull.
Oh. Oh crap. Dang it. I don't like these missiles. That sucks. Ah, jeez. So what did everyone do today? Anything fun? What did you guys do? Oh, I died again. God dang it. Ooh, got an upgrade. You sat in front of the PC all day while getting a hand from my monitor. Were you in secret streams trying to win stuff? He was in a secret streams and a secret Discord, I hear. Is that true? You were in all the streams. Interesting. What is the secret streams and Discords? I never heard this before. Dementia is holding out on us. What are you? Hiding, Mr. Dementia. Oh, rip. What? How'd that kill me? That's silly. Dusted. What the hell hit me? Oh my god. That's stupid. I gotta do this all over again? Oh jeez. Waffles come every 3 months.
John Leone to base. Yeah. The hyper jump was successful.
You got nothing to play.
I can see the outer.
Yeah, me either. I got no games. Have you played this game, Jordan? Your kid was playing with this Latina mommy. You and your Latinas. Silly Jordan. Oh my god, I died. Oh my god. I might go see a movie tomorrow. Who knows? No! Oh my god. No, I had that last name. Oh my god, Jordan. I had Chipotle last night. You were a day late. Ooh, give me that. You ate so much of that? What'd you eat? What did you eat? Oh. Oh, I made it. Wow. Rip. What the hell? How much? Ooh, I made it. Sweet. What is this? Oh my god. No! Oatmeal, PB&J, PB crackers, ice cream, cake, cereal. Wow, that's a lot of food. 3 glasses of milk and a lot of water. What a fat ass, that's funny. And that biggest hater, Hank. Oh my god. I'm still on mission one. God dang it. Let's choose ship. I want to use higher rank required. Oh damn it. It was a refill day. That's funny. I'll use pink. Okay, why can't I go back? It was a refill day. I got all the way back in the beginning. God damn it.
The jump was successful. I can see the outer hull.
What are the achievements of the game? Mission 1 compact. Oh wow. All the missions accomplished. Wow. There are 12. What was that? Oh wow, I didn't know that I had that. Interesting. Biggest hater, Hank. Oh my god. Why? if you give yourself a day to pig out every once in a while, you lose weight faster. Is that true? I don't think that's true. Yeah, my controller design lab is not coming because I didn't get one. Jordan gets me it. Waiting for Jordan that gets me in. I am late. No, you're late. You're late. I still haven't finished The Walking Dead. I watched it from the beginning. Again. Just because I wanted to. There. God damn it. Oh, I need that. I need that. Did I kill him? Oh my god, I did it. Oh my god, I did it. I skipped the last two seasons and watched the end. Fear the Walking Dead's pretty good. I liked it. To a ship? Let's see. Still locked? Oh, that's stupid. What characters? Oh my god. Really, nighttime? How about no spoilers? No spoilers? Jeez. Wow, nighttime. Just wow. Well, what if you weren't there? What if you weren't at that season, and you have not seen it yet? Now you just ruined it for everyone else. Wow, wow, wow. You just ruined the show. For everyone else. Dang it. Wow. God damn it. So much crap they're killing in this game. Oh. I'm gonna go see Transformers tomorrow. I hope I don't get no spoilers like Nighttime said. No spoilers for Transformers. No, I don't need spoilers. That ruins the show and TV movies. Spoilers. This is a spoiler-free zone. No spoilers here. Spoiler-free zone. Morgan has killed, but he didn't want to kill him. Can't watch Spider-Man? What'd you send me, Jordan? Was this today? Did the ref screw him over? Interesting. I got some sad news. They canceled my order on those solid state drives. Very sad. Very, very sad. Time limit draw, what the hell's that? damn it. Because it was a mistake on their time or on their because it was a mistake on their part, but they should have fixed it on Monday when they saw the problem. And that, how's a marketplace fraud? Marketplace fraud? No. It was a marketplace fraud. No, it wasn't. Yeah, if you feel... Sure, sure. They saw the problem on Monday, and they didn't do nothing about it. And they let the other people get their stuff the first time that people get their stuff. But the people that bought it on that Friday got canceled because they screwed up. Which I thought was stupid because they should have honored it on their F up. They knew the problem. They knew that there was a problem on Monday, and they never fixed it. Until they saw it on Friday, which I thought was kind of stupid. God damn it. Limit, if there's no winner after 30 minutes, a draw? That's stupid. Why will there be a limit? That's really dumb. Crap. Okay. They got all their own bombs. Okay. Okay. Dusted. Oh, come on. Stupid. But it did say, get these two, get buy one, get one for half off, whatever. They never said which one. I don't know. I should have honored it. I should have honored it. That's their F up. They gave me 20% off. Ooh. Thank you so much. Oh well. Even the woman in the red dress? What? What woman in the red dress? What are you talking about? I'm getting hot. Yeah, I went for a walk today. There was no smoke. And around like 1 or 2, I look outside and it's just smoky. Yeah, enjoy COVID. Says the person that I was talking to, some lady in the park. And when I went outside again, like around 3, it was so smoky, it was crazy. I could smell it. Damn, Canadians are smoking up north. With the trees. Canada is burning, yeah. Keep that smoke in Canada.
John Leon to base. I have discovered the crew of Hope 2. It's horrible. They are floating in a kind of glass tubes. I think they are all dead.
Oh, rip. Dang it. Oh my god. Giveaway streams, be safe. Oh, dang it. Can I choose ship now? I gotta redo this stupid level. No, I haven't played in a while. Fallout 76. I should play that game. You should go to the Bethesda Streams giveaways and the Thirsty. It's the thirstiest place ever. Oh, I know. I've been there to watch, and I just see the people just thirsty for everything. But there is a lot more thirsty people in other streams. Aw, I didn't see that guy. Thirsty people make you sick. Well, they're everywhere. Bored. Bored of what? God damn it. Dang it. What are you bored of? Why? Do I gotta redo this? Your kid took over the Xbox? I thought you had a new one. Nobody texting you? Because it's so late. What are you talking about? It's so late. Very, very late out. What the hell hit? Oh my god. That little stupid thing. Okay. I don't like the missiles. They suck. Kill this stupid thing so I don't want to see it again. Oh, I don't want to die. Oh, god damn it. Why? What did you send me, Seb? What is this? Aqueduct 1964. What? Oh, okay. I don't get it. Do not get it. God, every freaking time. Daffy's so thirsty. That's funny. Oh my god. I wish there was like a shield so I don't have to die right up so fast. Of course I freaking die, so stupid. They used to also stream on Mixer and like nobody would be there, so it'd be like Wow. Sub is not telling everyone where the Goobies are at. Wow, Sub. Wow. What the hell did that mean? God damn it. Stupid tentacle. Oh my god. Oh my god. Really? That makes you sad about Mixer. I kinda wanna play some Fallout 76. I'm not really far in that game because I don't have anything. Don't have any weapons in that game or ammo. So tough to get it. Transferred the Mixer app. I still haven't installed. I still have my Mixer app. You're just passing through. It's late. It is pretty late, isn't it? It's so late. It's so late. It's time to go to bed. Have a good night. How the hell kill that thing? Oh my god.
suddenly owned a base. I have discovered the crew of Hope 2. It's horrible. They are floating in a kind of glass tubes. I think they are all dead.
There. I'm getting thirsty. So thirsty. Hold on, let me see something here. I don't understand what this guy's talking about on YouTube. Video super hot? Interesting. I just bought Coke Zero today because there was no Diet Coke. They're out of Diet Coke. I was so sad. Huh. Well, that guy's pretty nice. Interesting. Oops. Yeah, they're out of Diet Coke. So I had to buy Coke Zero. So it was like, ew. Gross. Oh no! Oh my god, I did it. I did it. I beat level 3 or 2. Oh my goodness. Talented pilot. Mission accomplished. Thanks. I bought a tray of Coke Zero in cans for $26. 40 what? You bought Coke Zero in cans and they were 40 for $26? Is that what you mean? I'm drinking Diet Coke right now, but Coke Zero tastes funny for some reason. I don't know. Of course I'd die right away. Oh my god. 40 cans for 26 bucks? That's a pretty good deal. I kind of want to play some Fallout 76. I'll be right back. I'm going to play some Fallout.